Namaste all. This is Rima presenting the final task. So I have been given just 90 seconds, and in these 90 seconds I have to showcase my talent. There are three kinds of skills that I would like to show. So the first one is I got this wonderful opportunity to design my own home. And I did it accordingly. I did it the way I visualized it. I was the architect, I was the designer, I was doing all of it completely. So I'm just gonna show you some of the highlights that I did. The exterior part, the interior part. Very beautiful balance between practicality and aesthetics, between usability and art. As they say, that picture speaks a thousand words. The next category that I'd like to show, portraying concept, emotion or social cause, everything through visual art. Some of them are based on slums, portrait, conceptual or street photography or abstract or art, whatever you call it, I've done it all. The next category that I really wanted to, this is very close to me. Gives me the chance to explore myself through my hand gestures, through my facial expressions.
Come up to meet you, tell you I'm sorry.
You don't need any paintbrush, you don't need any canvas, you don't need any software, you don't need any laptop to portray yourself in a certain way. All you need is emotion. How intensely are you feeling? And this is really a wonderful experience of preparing videos, of presenting yourself in a certain way, whether it is table settings or social cause or ramp walk or talking to people, exploring your own city. Every task was very interesting.
I really, really, really like to thank the whole Impress team, my friends and followers, for giving me so much of support.